Mormon in Salt Lake City, you can come to Wendover and just do whatever you want?
Well, no one's going to care about your religion because that's just being stereotypical, like saying, you know, you're this race, so you're automatically going to be cheap labor. You know, anyone can come out here and have a good time no matter what you are. Like, I really couldn't care less if someone was Mormon, Hindu, Buddhist, Catholic, whatnot. If they're a nice person that wants to come out to a gentleman's club and have a good time, kick back a couple beers with some half-naked women, more power to them.
Why do you think the girls are so nervous about doing interviews?
Because certain girls, you know, they have their families and a lot of them don't know that they're in this business, so they don't want that exposure. But I'm not shy. I'm proud of the things I've done. I've gone to college. I have my degree. I'm very smart. You know, I'm very accomplished in a lot of things. I'm very responsible. I'm very open. So if you're going to do this job and actually be proud of yourself, why wouldn't you not be ashamed of doing something and be like, yeah, I'm a stripper.
So.